I don't know if anyone else saw this, and I doubt he did it on purpose, but how crazy is it that after scoring a touchdown against the Jets on 9/11 in New York, Lamar Jackson did the flying plane celebration?